channel.
Hi guys! Today we're going to set up a doll bedroom for slumber parties. With bunk beds, pillows, duvets. They look so wonderful. And let's add a second bunk bed. Yep, that's right. Because there are four dolls at the slumber party today. One, two, three, magic click. We need room for the drawer, of course. For all the sunglasses, for all the hairbands, and the girls' hats, masks, and all sort of accessories. Dressing table with a mirror is a must, and a little chair to sit on it, with a nightlamp, flowers that bring the nature in all wonderful sounds, and all the goodies that go inside. Girls can listen to music and maybe dance a little.
First, let's see my stuffs for slumber party. Teddy bear, tablet, music, movies, karaoke, cards, and Uno. Let's see my book for slumber parties. Okay, January ideas. Aha! February! Candies, cupcakes, balloons. Okay, let's do it!
Marshmallow candies for my friends.
Time for cupcakes.
Now let's put the stand together and arrange the cupcakes. Vanilla, strawberry, chocolate, raspberry, key lime pie. Oh, so yummy!
What else? We need a decoration.
And of course, some party hats for the girls.
Well, I'm ready. My friends are coming!
Hi, Tini!
Oh, hi, Nanea!
I bring chocolate candies!
Oh. Ah. Hi, Tini!
We bring something yummy!
Strawberry cake and hot chocolate! Thank you, girls!
Slumber party!